Here's another interesting thing that I found out about this car. Didn't get it to work before, but now it's working. You can take the hood down by just holding the open button down, so you can watch it. You gotta keep holding the button down with your finger. It also does this hot air evac. I guess that's a... And then the close it, you just push the lock button. There we go. Then you just keep holding the lock button. There you go.